Okay, so what we want to do in that situation is